for sure. There was pain, there was anger across America. It was a fourth night of protests. It was sparked by the death of George Floyd, and they erupted in several states across the country.
If you look at the street, it wasn't about Rodney King. Not this fucked up situation and these fucked up police. It's about coming up and staying on top and screaming 187 on a motherfucking cop. It's not in the paper, it's on the wall. National Guard, smoke from all around.
Units be advised of in Camp 211 to arrest now at 938 Temple, 938 Temple. 30 subjects with bands trying to get inside the CP cell. Take their drugs, they're trying to kill them.